Hey guys, what's going on? It's Sunny Guys Kids. Today on the Hypixel, here with some more Solo Skywars, guys. And today we are playing some more insane. And we're just gonna be chilling. The pack I'm actually using right now is, I believe, a red infinite edit. And I think like somebody else just edited it and made a video of it and stuff. So it's kind of cool. I really like it. I've been using it for the past few. Oh nope, dang. Oh, will that guy fall? Wow, he actually did. Okay, so this guy has a bow, which is not good. So I could just make my sharp 2 here, because I could tell this guy's just gonna keep on trying to bow me. I mean, he bowed the last guy, so he's probably gonna do the same for me. Yeah, he's not even gonna try to get to mid, which is not good. Oh, he's right here. Hey, all right, I'm gonna go down because I have so much more gear than him. And is he? What is he? Dude, come on. Oh shoot, that did so much damage. Oh my god. Okay, that I actually thought that was gonna kill me there for a second. But wow, okay, that was a bit scary there. I don't know what I was doing. I was just standing there, but I knew I couldn't get out of that. So whatever. I am alive. Hopefully I could find some way of regeneration in this. Yes, I did. Okay, that guy looks really, really scary. How are you doing, dude? You look a bit frightening there, and you have a bow, which is not the best thing. Oh shoot. I am really scared right now. Please don't do this, man. I am very poor. I do not like it when you do that kind of stuff. Come on, please. Oh shoot. Now is he? Oh my god. Now he's still gonna try and bow me, and he's actually hitting too, which is not very good. Oh yeah, he's gonna come. I have to be there to snowball him off. Oh my god. Now that's just annoying, man. That's just annoying, mate. Come on, please don't. Please don't. Nope. I can only dodge you for so long! Ah! Oh my god! No, back. You have a bow too. Yeah, I thought you would have a bow. Oh my god! No, don't do this. Don't do this. Back. Nope. 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 Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god, that was so scary. How did I? What? Oh my god. Hey guys, we're back for the second round in today's episode. I have no idea how I just did that. That was just amazing. Like, I thought I was gonna just run from that guy because that guy got himself inside. But I don't know what I was thinking, man. I just strafed that guy to death. Oh my god. And some of you might be thinking, oh, that was not that good. Come on. But oh my god, that was amazing. That was just beautiful. I just love it when that happens. You know, it just feels so good. And this guy is gonna die right now. So good luck. Oh, nope, you can't. You can't do a thing, man. Good night. Up. Oh, now you're gonna come, and I'm gonna strength you. Too bad for you, man. Wow, those are two fishermen in a row. Okay, I did not think that many people took that class. Wow, okay. That guy actually almost got the low ground advantage. I mean, I have 32 fish. Why does that class give you fish? Does it just give you it because, like, there's nothing else to give you? Seriously? Come on. Alright, I'm gonna actually go up here because I don't think anybody went up. And I know this guy has strength because he got 2 kills in a row, and that's probably strength. And at this point, I don't want to take any risks. I know there's a guy under me. No, hey, kid, dude, chill. You gotta be very chill about this, man. Okay, I don't know how I killed that guy so fast. Ooh, whoa, more gaps and a fire sword. That is not very good, or not very bad, it seems. Alright, I have a lot of Sharpness swords, so I could just, do something real quick. And then where's my book? And then I could turn this into a Sharpness 3 Fire Aspect 2 sword, guys. And this guy's getting all of them kills. Oh my god. Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, there's a person over here I do not want to fight. Or actually, I kind of do want to fight you. You could come. I have a Sharpness 3 sword, so I feel really confident in my abilities to kill people right now. So, you could just come up here. I'll have some fun. Alright, just come up. Come up here. Which ladder are you going to go up through? Or if you're even going to come up here, fight me. I need an opponent, please. What is he? Oh, hey. How you doing? How you doing over there? What is he? Are you seriously doing that? Dang it. No, get off. Nobody likes you. Come on. Please don't do that. Oh, wow. You're actually trying to shoot me like that? All right. What is this person doing over here? Wow. Okay, you can't even go up that ladder. That's so dumb. I'm just gonna go down, because why not? I'm feeling it. Oh, shoot, somebody's bowing me. Wait, who? Oh, that's over here. Yes. Oh my god. Whoa, okay, that was crazy. Alright, is this person gonna go for, and you have a bow. Please don't. Please don't. That fire is actually not gonna do any damage. Okay. That's strange. Hello. Are you gonna come? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, buddy? Okay, I have full diamonds and this person does not. So good luck trying to fight me. Nope. Don't go up that ladder. Nope, don't you do it. Okay, phew, I thought I was gonna lose that fight for a second there, but wow, that was a good, nice 5-kill game. We'll catch you guys for the next round. Alright guys, we're here for the third round, and you know, I kinda did wanna talk about a little something in this episode. I know I'm starting in like the third round, the topic, which is kinda not good, but whatever. So yeah, I just wanted to kinda talk about, you know, how, like, other games I could kinda introduce to the channel and stuff. So like, you know, right now, I mean, I've already done, like, quite a lot of games on my channel, like Minecraft mini games, and by games, I don't mean like other games besides Minecraft. I don't know if I want to do that yet, but you know, I might do that in the future, but you know, for now it's just, let's just keep it to Minecraft, I guess. So like, you know, I mainly do Skywars on this channel. That's most of it, not all of it. I do some Egg Wars here and there, try and mix it up a bit, even some Bed Wars once it came out, and when it came out, I mean. And okay, wait, let's just fight this guy. Okay, he is gonna die very soon. Okay, he just died to fall damage. That is a very sad way to die. And you have full diamond, my friend. Do I really have to fight you, man? Please don't. Are you gonna, okay, yeah, you're gonna go for me. I do not want to fight a full diamond guy. Come on, please. I mean, I'm pretty stacked, so maybe I'll be able to fight you, but still. Whoa, are you seriously chasing after me like that? Why do you want me so much? Oh my god, chill. Just chill out, man. Okay, this guy have anything useful for me? Oh my god, this guy just wants to keep chasing me. It's so dumb. Come on, man, don't do that. Alright, that full diamond actually killed another guy. How low is he? He is not even that low. Okay. Let's get the anvil down and let's make a good sword. Fortunately, that's all we could do for right now. But yeah, I mean, you know, there's Egg Wars and Bed Wars, which is kind of the same thing. So I'll count that as only one series, probably. And then there's Sky. Okay, I don't know what that guy was doing. Oh, here are two teamers. Ah, teamers, I see. Hey, I could see your trap. I could see your trap, buddy. Don't do this. I could see your trap. Your good old tribute trap, I see. Oh, nope. Nope. Oh, you're gonna chase? Sweet, that's just what I wanted. Oh, and you're gonna just... Alright. Yeah, so these guys are teamers. Should I just fight? Hello? Okay, you guys have a bow. I do not even have a bow, but I have arrows for some reason. Should I fight you? That other guy is not looking. But you guys both have bows. I hate teamers like this. Oh my god, are you guys really gonna do this? So it's these two guys, and then it's another person, that other guy I found over there. Hello? You're just gonna keep... Yeah, that's... Okay, you know what? You could come. I don't know why I even stopped you from coming in the first place. You could just come. Okay. Are you just gonna still keep shooting me? You guys gonna keep this up, huh? Alright, should I just come for you here? Hey, nope, nope. Okay, you're not even using your sword to fight me. This is awkward. And you're dead. So, yeah, that's all is ones that all ends well. So, yeah, that's a lesson for you guys. Don't team. It's just really annoying for, you know, the players. And it's bannable, first of all. That's, like, the first thing. And second of all, it's just really annoying to team. Nobody likes it. And normally, you're probably going to end up either getting caught or end up getting banned. Because, I mean, let's be honest. Or not getting a ban. Getting caught, yeah. Which means getting banned. But also... Okay. Okay, then. But also... It you know, everybody, almost everybody, most people have strength. I'm not gonna talk to everybody who has strength, but most people do have strength. And you know, it's just really annoying when you team. That's not the topic. Teaming is not the topic. But yeah, Egg Wars, Bed Wars, and okay, I already had that. I didn't want that. Egg Wars, Bed Wars, Sky Wars, and what else do I really do? I remember I tried uploading a Micro Battles. I don't know. That did pretty bad on the channel, so I don't know if I'm going to continue to upload Micro Battles. I haven't. You know, I uploaded that video, like, months ago. And, you know, I do have a rank on Mineplex, so I don't know. If you guys want it, you could tell me if you want any, like, Mineplex minigames, because I love to upload Mineplex minigames for you guys. Like, just small minigames here and there is all... I'm talking about, honestly. And okay, you're gonna run that way. Are you just gonna go to like your little trap or something, buddy? Dude, are you just gonna Okay, I'm sure this is his trap, right? Yeah, this is his trap. I am not gonna die. I'm sure there's a trap even here. I'm just gonna go. Oh, okay. That's very nice of you, buddy. And you're dead. Goodbye. Did he have a trap set up here too? Oh, that's so cute. He had a trap here too. That's just so. He called me a noob for that, dude. Nobody does that trap on. What's that called? Yeah, nobody does that trap on tube trip. Why do I just keep saying Cubecraft? I meant trip. All right, guys. When I meant that, like nobody does that trap on tribute. I know that like everybody does that trap. I was meaning like that, like pretty much. Almost everybody expects when somebody does it. And can I actually get that guy off? Does he have like any gear? Did he actually loot like everything? Wow, he actually did. I think he did. He might, he doesn't have pants, so he might not have looted everything, but you know, he could have just not gotten pants off his thing. Wow, that's a fast looter, man. Oh my god. Wow, that is super fast. But yeah, like everybody expects it. When you're in a tribute game, you could pretty much expect that someone's gonna do that trap. Kinda. Most people, some people fall for it, but you know, if you're in a tribute game, you could pretty much expect someone to do that trap. Or, like, put up. Oh, wow. Did I just get the same thing off of both of those chests? And I should find an enchantment table somewhere. You know, when I get just a plain diamond sword, I should probably start bringing like an enchantment table with me, because I'm sure sometimes you actually do find it in the chest. And all right, this guy is, hello dude, I could see you, I could see you. Hey, oh no. Okay, I just have fire res, so I'll just drink that up and strength you, boy. And you're dead. Sweet. All right, let's get his gear. Okay, wow, he had a lot of gear for me. Okay, and let's get that going. And we have fire res, so that doesn't even matter to us at this point. Oh, there are only two people. Oh, there's only me left. Oh shoot. Okay, that's Watchdog. I thought that was a person. Okay, I have like no gear. Okay. And by no gear, I mean no diamond sword. But yeah. Oh, no. Don't do that. That's mean. That is very cold-hearted of you, my friend. No. Don't. Don't you. Please. Don't. Please. Don't. Please. Don't. Please don't. Okay, I thought you were gonna. Where'd you go? What? Oh, you're over there. Hey. How you doing over there? Ah, buddy. Stop, please. This is your end, my friend. This is your end. Oh my god, I kind of felt bad for that guy, but I didn't at the same time. Whatever, we won this game, and I just keep forgetting about the topic, man. I was talking about tribute that whole game. Oh my god. Anyway, so as I was saying in the beginning of the video, what mini games would you guys like? If you guys do have any like suggestions for me in the comments, please do put it. But you know, I was talking about like the whole Mineplex thing. I don't know, maybe I'll try some Mineplex mini games. I'm glad it doesn't have like as many hackers as you, because I as not as you, but as it used to have, because I used to be a big Mineplex player. I would play Mineplex all the time, not even Hypixel, you know, before I was this was the same story for even Manjack, actually. Wow. What a useful chest. I just take those arrows because if I do get a bow, you know, and the other person is bow spamming, it really helps when you have like stacks of arrows. But yeah, that was just a terrible test. I say test, chest, I mean. But yeah, other than Mineplex, like, you know, there's this game I sometimes here and there play. It's called Earth Games. I'm sure some of you might know it, but it's, you know, it's not a very popular game. But you know, it's kind of fun, and I'm thinking of recording it. Maybe I'll try it out once if you guys don't really know what the game is, because I'm not really expecting a lot of you guys to know what it is. And I should actually sweet sharpness. All right, that's sweet. It's not even a problem for me anymore once I get a diamond sword without sharpness. Oh, hey. Whoa. What just happened? Whoa, bro. I know you're not hacking. I know you're just massive lagging. Oh my god, what was that? What just happened? What? Okay, that was really strange. That man was like lagging. Whoa. Please don't lag that hard, man. It is not healthy. It is not very healthy whatsoever. And there's a guy down here. He is not very stacked. I'm actually gonna probably fight him. I don't know. There's one man over here. What is he? Is he just? Didn't you see me? I was like right over there. Oh wow, you're not dead yet. Okay. Hello. And you're dead. Okay. Can I strength you? I don't even have to. And you're dead. Sweet. That is amazing. Why did you place that blaze egg, man? I don't know why people don't. Blazes are amazing. Wow, I'm surprised you did not snow. What are you? Why are you fighting over there, man? What? Who fights like that, man? I've never seen anybody fight like that. Oh, nope. Don't strike me. Don't strike me. Please don't. Please don't. This is one of the last people. Not yet the last. All right. Please don't. Please don't. Just chill. Just chill a bit. Who is he shooting at? What? Who are you shooting at? Ah, you had to just turn away, didn't you? Wow, that's gonna. That's not. Oh, Jesus, you're. No, don't. I need to fight. I want to fight. Yes, yes. Get close enough. Get. Close! Yes! Got him. Alright, what is he gonna do? Where did he. What? Oh, he ran away that fast? Okay, that is very swifty. And now he's just gonna run away. And, okay. I expected that. But I have Ender Pearls, but I kinda wanna save them. Because I know what this person's gonna do. This person is not. Why would you run to an island? What? You don't have pearls. Why would you. Why would you knowingly just run like that? What? Who gave you that idea? Okay, that was not a very good idea on your part. And I hope this person actually doesn't kill me because I don't know what I'm looking for. I'm looking for gaps, right? Why not? You know, if I am in a sticky situation, they will be very, very good. All right, so where's the last person? I could get a 6-kill. It's a potential 6-kill. I have 1 Ender Pearl. Let's do this. All right, so where is this last man? But yeah, other servers besides Snapcraft and Mineplex, Cubecraft. I mean, I already do Egg Wars. I'm not really too interested in the other games. You know, I should probably be somewhat interested in the game if I do want to upload content for you guys in it. You know, it's not all like me, but I'm just saying I should at least have some interest in the game. And you know, I don't really have an interest in too many other Cubecraft games. Okay, where is this guy? Maybe other Hypixel games. I've been playing some Sky Clash, and I know if you guys don't know what Sky Clash is, it's pretty much like a mini Sky Wars. I don't want to say mini, but it's like, you know, it's more focused on kits, like master kits and stuff. Okay, so where is this man? Let's get a player tracker. Maybe there's one here. Yeah, okay, so he is over here, I'm guessing. Yeah, he's over here, I think. Is he in this island? Where is he? Should I? Oh yeah, he's down here. Okay, I could hear that. He's like an enchanter. He's a camper enchanter. He's a camper enchanter. He's a camper enchant. Okay, why didn't that Ender Pearl? I just Ender Pearl. Whoa, buddy. Okay, you're just gonna do that. All right, sweet. I have Ender Pearls. And why did I just do that? That was not a very good idea. And he's just gonna run, man. We got another runner. Oh no, that failed. That failed for you, tragically, my friend. Why are you going that way? That's such a dangerous way. And actually, you can kill me here, so I do not want to. Oh, you just fell right into that combo, my man. Oh, boy. That guy just, like, gave up in the end there. Alright, I think we'll do one more final round. GG. Hey, guys, we're here for the final round in today's episode. I hope you guys have been liking it. You know, it's been amazing. I love just recording solo Sky Wars for you guys. It's just so much fun. But yeah, we'll wrap up the topic here. Again, if you guys want anything for me to do, just comment down below, and I will listen to your requests. You know, because mainly I don't do too many series, and I kind of want to open a variety. And you know what? Who knows? Maybe soon in the future, I will open up to new games besides Minecraft. And wow, that was a lot of gapples right there. All right, buddy, you want to come? And you have a bow. Okay, I do not want to fight that. Thank you very much. Nope, nope, please don't. Please, just don't, man. Just don't. That is not very nice. That is not very nice whatsoever. All right, sweet. I got a gapple from that person. I don't know what's been going on. Like, this is my lucky charm. My lucky charm is just insane. I forgot what level I have it to. I have it to, like, level, I think. I don't know. I have it at a pretty high level. It goes to, like, 20. I think I have, like, 17 or 18. I forgot. But, you know, it's a pretty high level I have it at. And let's actually go for this. Aw. Aw, you're so low. I feel bad. Oh, shoot. Okay. That guy exploded. Hey. Nope, nope, nope. That's just the end for you. Okay, that kill did not register that early. All right, is there anybody else? I killed that person. Let's do some anviling here. Why not? I could make a sharp 3, but I'm really scared right now. Where's my book? Here it is. All right, sweet. Do we have? Wow, we actually had enough for a sharpness 3. I did not know I would. Is there somebody here? Yes, there is. No tribute trap. All right, sweet. Whoa, 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 whoa! Is this person lagging? Oh my god. That was really, really strange. Oh, she has a bow. She has a bow, but is not very skilled at it. Oh my god. Hey, I have a bow too. Nope. Actually. Whoa, you are lagging. You are lagging so much. Wow. That was a really, really annoying fight. Did you have a diamond chest plate? No, you didn't. No, I will stop you from doing that. Please don't. Just don't. Just. What are you doing? What is your plan? What Oh my god, it's those kind of people that are just so random in this game. They just have no idea. I just dropped the diamond chest plate. Gosh dang it. I just want to be full diamond, man. Don't ruin my dreams. I feel like I'm gonna get backstabbed. Nope. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay. I don't know what's going on. That guy had diamond. What is he? Okay, what is he doing? I can get two more impossible kills here. Where are the peoples at? No, there. Yes, there. So that guy's doing a trap. Let's see if there's anyone at mid. Doesn't look like I can see anybody at mid. Is there somebody here? No, doesn't look like it. I know that person's over there doing some kind of trap. Nope, doesn't look like it's there either. But on Hypixel, I could also do some other mini games. You know, the Sky Clash I've been kind of playing. I do mini walls sometimes here and there. I've noticed, you know, it doesn't do as well as my other videos. But you know, I'll continue uploading it for a little bit. You know, I just do what mainly you guys want. And yeah, okay. So I know there's a trap here. There probably is. I don't know. Yeah, hey, how you doing, dude? I saw your trap from the beginning. And you're dead. Okay, that's nice. That is nice. Hacks. He calls hacks on me, man. I love it. I just love it when people do that.
2 hours later.
Much many other games on Hypixel. All right, let's just pearl over here and just kill this guy. And he's going to die now. Oh, wow. He did not die from that. I am very surprised. All right. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, now you're just gonna be running. Come on, please don't do this. Just please, just don't do this. Don't. Alright, you're dead. Wow, good thing I had some pearls there. Otherwise that would have been. Wait, my trap though. What trap? Oh, okay, that's nice. He had a little trap built out for me. That was that completely failed, my friend. Let's see what level I have my lucky charm at. I have it at, okay, 16, and I can actually buy another level. I'm just working for maxed out, because believe me, guys, it's so OP. A gapple after a kill, that's like, I mean, I don't know about as OP as Bulldozer, but it's about as OP, because it like, you know, it gives you a gapple, which is pretty good. It's like Juggernaut. It's like an advanced version of Juggernaut, in my opinion. Except it isn't instant or anything. But I think that's going to wrap up the video there. You know, let me just quickly look over here. I could start doing murder mystery, but I mean, I don't know. I really don't know. There's also Bad Lion, but I don't know. I'm not really much of a I've never been much of a Bad Lion player. There's also Crazy Walls, you know. Crazy Walls decently fun, but the thing is, it just doesn't have any players. Look at that. 156 players. That's like nothing, man. It just doesn't have that many players compared to a lot of the other games. So it's not like Skywars where it will like literally just fill up with people. But you know, I just want your suggestion in the comments. Do you want any games that I just put? Because I might that I said in the video, because I might incorporate some of them into the channel. And of course, you know, I'm always just looking for general feedback. But if you guys did enjoy the video, remember to hit the like button below, slap that subscribe button, and comment down below once again anything else you guys want. Since this was a topic video, which I need your help on, you know, I want as many of you guys to comment. And yeah, if you want to see more topic, I kind of just want to do topic videos, because sometimes, you know, just in-game commentary is just really boring, and you know, it's kind of hard for me sometimes because there's not always something interesting to talk about. So I want to start doing like more topics and just that kind of stuff into my solo commentary videos. But if you guys did enjoy, blah 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 blah, do everything, and yeah, we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace.